This is for all of the brave officers who enforce Dodge Law.
Whether it's confiscating questionable bumper stickers from a charger,
or making sure that Challengers are never used to go antiquing,
or keeping vanity plates from defiling a dart. But I wouldn't be here without a certain someone. Unfortunately, he's not here right now.
You're going back to the zoo?
Some things you just don't do in a Dodge.